Welcome back, and let's talk about the event which is coming soon, which is metal alkalosis breeding event. So if you see here, I think Mirak is a very nice monster to go to the 130 level against the mythic monsters. Also for the Talos, I think the nature Talos is really good, and he also has a really amazing skills. Also they are all artifact. No wonder any artifact Nemesis monster is good, but try to go for the forgotten artifact, which is really nice. Apart from the other, I'm sure the Centurion won't be there in the breeding event for sure. I'm not sure about this monster Positron, and I didn't get a chance to look into it. But Zizania is I think average monster, not that bad or not that good. But Mirak, if you have a good combination which you like, you can easily breed him. Please try to breed her and easily rank up to 130 level. Apart from any other monster, I don't see any metal monster is good. All the monsters until 4 and 5th column are just below average. And just the fact that Makugan, it has a really amazing pierce skill. So if you want any monster who have giving a high amount of shield or something, you can use this monster. I didn't get a chance for this monster. When my level was low, I've seen in the multiplayer battle, but I didn't know the all the attacks about him. But this one, you're also getting one advantage as well, like it applies a random protection to all allies, so it could be immune to control, torture, it could be anything, positive effect protection or anything. So that's the good point. It has a good trait which is for all allies. Apart from that, speed is 3542, which is good. If you go to 130 level, it's 4508, which is, I guess it's good against mythic monster as well. And also, like, it is a harden, so that's the another benefit as well. Hopkin, I've seen this monster, this one is also good, having a good power and speed. I forgot to inform about the life for this monster, which is 35,000. I think it's pretty decent, not that bad. And this monster has a little bit less life, but if you talk about the attacks, it's not like as Mirak. Mirak has an attack like it could give you immune to control, immune to torture, plus giving positive effect removal from enemies and nanovirus. Patient Cyber is a good monster, but all the mythics are out. I won't recommend this monster. There is no War Master in the breeding event, so according to me, go for the forgotten artifact. If you wanna see attacks about him, I'm just gonna inform, I didn't get him to 105 level. So he has a moderate nature damage, apply poison, then disable trait, heavy special, heavy nature damage, heavy metal damage. Also he has a one extra turn moderate special and give one extra turn. If I give him to another level, to 115, which is like deals insane special damage, which is a really killer. The other in disable trait on all enemies, and give one extra turn and deal massive nature damage, apply corrupt to one enemy and nature weakness to all enemies, which is just insane. So also the other thing is this monster is artifact, so status effect won't work with him. Also he has a pretty decent power, also speed and life, and power I would recommend him to give him all the strength runes, no life or speed. Just give him the strength rune at 130 level, it's almost 4662. And if you get it, for example, to 115 or something, then 4162, which is really good. And if by chance, if you're getting special attack in the battle, it's giving deals insane nature damage to all enemies, which is just very good for like your team. Also, I see the underrated monster is this one, Synapticus. He is really have a good skills, multiplayer effects. First of all, let's talk about the trait, immune to possess, tough and area shield. And if I see the attacks, like I check it on, and I also try this monster. He is good, like remove positive effect from one enemy, massive metal damage, apply mega freeze and nanovirus. The other is apply freeze to one enemy and then to all. So if any monster in enemies which have a area dodge trait, you can use him and you can apply this. So first of all, it's giving freeze to one enemy, then to all enemy. So which is really good. Also, it's giving heavy special damage plus drone to all enemies. The other is remove positive status effect from all enemies, nanovirus, moderate metal damage, and plus giving 30% shield to all allies. So this monster is also good. The other good attack is remove all negative status effect from all allies, apply a 50% shield, and allies observe 50% of damage received. I would recommend any monster who has a two status effect. One is remove positive status effect from enemy and remove negative status effect from allies, which is really very useful when in the battle someone give you like 5 or 6 torture effect, and this monster comes in with the turn and you remove all the negative status effect, or somebody give you like countdown death. So it could be useful. And this monster, I think it's an underrated monster, or I know like many of us don't have this monster, that's why not everybody has this monster. So I would say from the metal event, try to go for Talos, the Forgotten Artifact. Any Talos is good later on if you don't get the combination for this, or if you don't have the monster. For example, I don't have many monster from this column. The other is Mirak, and the third one is Synapticus. So these three monsters are really amazing, which could like battle against the mythic monster as well. So hope you could save some gems, more than 200 or at least 300 gems, to get it to 115 level, or collect the other monster if you want. And I'm sure the social point is gonna continue this Alcolosal breeding event, so all the monster become effective against the mythic. So good luck, and if you have any thoughts, please suggest me which monster is good, if I had said anything wrong or something. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Good luck. Bye-bye.